Oh, I'm gonna take
Chakh Le WWE.
I need a drum roll.
I'm here with the extinguisher. Fighty.
Bam.
Hello, WWE Universe India. Main hoon aapka host Suren Sundaram, and welcome back to a brand new episode of WWE Now India, Chakh Le WWE. Ek show jahan hum aapke favorite WWE superstars ko experience karate hain India ka swaad aur unhe rate karate hain full desi style. Lekin aaj har ek kahani ki tarah, har achhi kahani ki tarah ek twist hai. Because usually hum un superstars ko yahan leke aate hain, lekin ek superstar hain who said, hey, I want to be a part of this. I want to taste the Indian food. Ladies and gentlemen, inke accolades ki tarah, ye bhi hain. He's just so powerful. Please welcome the almighty Bobby Lashley. Dung, 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 dung. I'm giving you the entrance music. Bobby, are you excited looking at all the food?
I'm very excited because I love Indian food.
I can clearly see you're rocking some Indian attire.
Look, I'm all over India. I got a new chain today. I love it here, so.
Yes, look, I'm you excited. Asked for the food, and this is Chakh Le WWE, right? We figure that some of it might be really good, some of it might be a little too spicy for you. So, Bobby, here's the thing. If you find it a little too spicy, this is what you have to show on camera and say it out loud. Why don't we do a little run of your pronunciation of Indian words?
May, may, merchi? Not at all.
Way off. Way off from what we were expecting. I'll say it, so you could probably just repeat after me. Hi, hi, Mirchi.
Hi, hi, Mirchi.
Hi, if hi, you Mirchi. Really love something and you taste it, this is what you say. It's pretty easy. This one's a cakewalk.
Ek number.
Ek number. And the last one. If you think this, can't take it one bit. This is what you're going to say. Humse na ho paega.
Humse na payaga.
Paega.
Paega. Let's start with this one.
This, oh, okay. So, here you go. Put your napkin on because there's a lot of gravy flying around. There you go.
I just
take a bite of it. But here's the thing. You can't just have that by itself.
Okay.
That's the accompaniment. It's an Indian style of bread, as you can see.
Okay.
So taste it and let me know. No, this. Dip it, pick it up, and it's a mouthful.
Ek number. Alrighty.
What do you think that was?
I have no idea, but it's really good. It was good just with the spoon, but
with that,
with the bread, it's even better.
I want to ask you to do something for all our North Indian fans.
Okay. Okay?
Simple. You take your finger like that, and you do. It's a Punjabi dish. It's called Chhole Bhature.
Chhole Bhature.
Correct. That's flour, and it's just bread, and we deep fry it until it just fluffs up. And those are chickpeas, which is made in a nice Indian spice curry. So you can feel all the spice. You're feeling spicy, right?
Yeah.
Wait till you get to the next one, Bobby. What do you want to move on to next?
Let's go over here.
Okay. So here you go. Some part of it is a give. Oh, you clearly. Bobby, I think there's a Punjabi inside you. Right. Okay. Mm-hmm. So that's our next dish. What do you feel? Is it going to be spicy? Is it going to be mild?
This one looks pretty mild.
Here's the curveball. Let's go. And this is the accompaniment with it. That's the bread.
You just get your hands in here, right?
You gotta get in there, get your hands dirty. Well, Bobby, that usually takes most Indians 3 bites, which you've got one. Okay.
Might as well just keep this card. Bam. This one's delicious too.
Isn't it?
It is.
You like your meat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? What do you think that is?
I want to say goat.
Absolutely correct. Hey. That is goat. It's from a part of India called Kashmir where you make this dish. It is called Ghost Rogan Josh.
Ghost?
Rogan.
Rogan Josh.
Rogan Josh. And what Rogan is Josh. It? Is it egg number?
It's egg number. I see the peppers on that one. I'm worried.
You could avoid the pepper. That's just to season it.
Okay, let's go here.
Yeah? All right. Okay. This is from my part of the land. This is again a staple. Again, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Bobby loves India. All right.
I'm digging here a little bit.
So I figured this.
Excuse me.
When you take another bite of it immediately, does that
number?
Now you have to repeat after me what it's called. The dish's name is Busy Belly Bat.
Busy Belly Bat.
Now comes the final dish. So no accompaniment for that. Usually we would have it with rice, but there you go.
Bam!
Damn!
This one is really good.
Really good?
Also, yeah.
Yeah?
The meat is so tender. So I'm saying it's maybe fish?
Correct. So that's called shorshu.
Shorshu mach.
Mach.
Shorshu mach.
Mach means fish. It's from the eastern part of India. It's a Bengali dish. But again, ek number. Nice. That's what we do. You get the bones of the fish out.
Couple
Bobby, bones. You've just aced this one. Usually, we would go for one dish, but when you sit down for maybe lunch or dinner, would you get everything on your plate?
I think I can eat all of these. I think this might be my dinner tonight. I was worried about this one because this little pepper right here was scaring me. But outside
Listen,
of that,
Listen, I'm thinking, it's not gonna be nice if the pepper feels left out, Bobby. Why don't we put you through a Hurt Locker and make you taste an Indian pepper? Oh, he's attempting it.
No, I'm not. No.
Come on, Bobby. For your Indian fans, Bobby. One bite of that pepper. It's not that spicy. Now you know what everybody feels like when you put them through the Hurt Locker.
Oh, I'm gonna take
Chakh Le WWE.
I need a drum roll.
I'm here with the extinguisher. Fighty?
It's okay.
It's all right. I told you. Yeah. I told you. You know what, Bobby? This episode of Chakh Le WWE was spicy. It was eight number. It was sweet. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you so much for being a part of this.
I appreciate you, man. Thank you.
Thank you. Hands dirty with all the nice oil and spice.
That's okay.
लेकिन आपको ये एपिसोड कैसा लगा बॉबी लैशली के साथ आप हमें हमारे कमेंट सेक्शन में जरूर बताइए एंड बॉबी लैशली और मेरी सुरेन सुंदरम की तरफ से इट्स गुड बाय एंड रिमेंबर विद अ प्रॉमिस वी विल बी बैक सून.